In an interview with Money Control, the Wangoenka managing director, Mahindra and Mahindra has confirmed that the India launch of Peugeot scooters has been put on hold owing to cost constraints. Wangoenka also revealed that the two-wheeler business has been demerged into Mahindra and Mahindra, as Mahindra Two-Wheelers division, and that the current portfolio is still in business. The brand has also considerably reduced its losses. Mahindra showcased three Peugeot scooters, the Speed Fight 4, Django, and the Metropolis RS at the 2016 Auto Expo in the country. The Speed Fight and the Django employ a 125cc engine, while the Metropolis comes with a 399cc single cylinder with liquid cooling. Though Mahindra has temporarily put a hold on its plans, expect the scooters to arrive when the market becomes more mature. Currently, the 125cc segment seems to be booming, with manufacturers like TVS, Aprilia, and Honda wanting their share of the pie. Back in 2015, six Peugeot scooters were reportedly imported into the country for R&D purposes. In a bid to make the Mojo range more affordable, the Indian auto major introduced the Mojo UT300 at 1 Indian rupee and 49 pays lakhs, ex-showroom, Delhi. It competes with the recently launched Royal Enfield Thunderbird 350X, and the UM Renegade Sports S. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.